We're constantly working on R&D projects in the distillery, looking for new innovative production methods and working with unique raw ingredients. And what we wanted to do was develop the Trials and Exceptions series to showcase trials and exceptional casks and exceptional projects to the public and let people get involved in that process that we're working on day to day. With the Trials and Exceptions packaging, we found there was so much to tell about the spirit. There was such a rich story, there was often so many unique raw ingredients that we wanted to develop both a unique label and a box to give ourselves the opportunity to really share that story and explain all the spirit's production data. It's really a richer version of what we typically do on pack, and it leads into the spirit's data on the website where you can see the entire production history.
The San Diego Heritage Rye Malt Whiskey is the first release of the Trials and Exceptions range. This Landrace Heritage Rye has been grown in New South Wales for over 60 years. And in that time, it's adapted to the local environment, developing its own unique flavors, qualities, and agronomics. We're really proud to be able to work with fourth generation farmers, growers who are using sustainable practices to actually grow the malt, as well as sustainable and environmentally friendly malting practices. And this is all done locally in New South Wales. We love having that relationship, the connection back to the land, and the quality of the produce that we use in our whiskey. The San Diego Heritage Rye Malt Whiskey is the first in the Trials and Exceptions series. It's really an exploration of the impact of grain and how that can influence flavour in a final product.
Trials and Exceptions is going to end up being one of the most diverse series we have, with product releases across all categories, whiskey, gin, vodka, rum and other spirits. And for us as distillers, that R&D across categories is what we absolutely love to do.